Decided that I'm going to be doing a face reveal for